discovered something about Izawa. She is actually a princess. So, yeah. So let's stock up on items and continue on to the Kula Desert.
That's the way the cookie crumbles, I guess.
Get back here.
Take you on.
Here goes!
Here they come!
Yep, this was the right thing. This was the right weapon before we switched it to those barrier freaks.
I guess this is part of our trials.
Here they come!
Here goes!
end of that. Kujay Desert.
Jaster.
Yeah?
I'm just thinking here, but Dorgan Goa said he used the key, but nothing happened. You think maybe that's because you weren't around when he tried?
What? What do you mean?
Well, the thing is, you've got some kind of secret deep within you. Before you hit the desert, give the ruins one more try. It just might work if you're the one doing it.
Wait.
Desert Claw.
You need to head for Kujay Desert.
Why?
I'm afraid I've tampered with the gate to the ruin. The key you have won't do a thing.
But why? Why would you get in our way?
If you open the path now, only destruction awaits. I can't let you go to Eden just yet. You've awoken the power of the Star King, Jaster. But not entirely.
The power of the Star King?
Yes, the power you used when fighting Seed. You held the potential to unlock that vast power within you. And that's why I gave you the Desert Seeker the first time we met.
So, from the very beginning you've been...
Right. I had to guide you on your way so that you could unleash your true power. That's why I've been traveling through the galaxy. All to save our universe from destruction.
Destruction?
Right now. You should go to the place Raoul specified. Go there, and everything will become clear.
But what's there?
The truth. You'll learn everything once you get there. That's where our journey began. Yours and mine.
Huh?
Farewell.
Hey, wait! What is all this? I still don't understand.
Everyone just loves secrets, don't they? If we want to find out the truth, we'll just have to go there. Come on, Jaster.
Raoul. What is it? What are you trying to tell me?
The truth shall set you free. Kujay Desert.
What could possibly be in the middle of this desert?
That will guide your way. Go now, Jaster.
The truth. You'll learn everything once you get there. That's where our journey began. Yours and mine.
Raoul, what am I supposed to be looking for out here?
Meanwhile...
Have you been with me this whole time?
Dad's not answering. Something terrible's happened, I just know it. Steve, you've got to help me. You can go check on the factory, right? Hurry, Steve, please.
All right, I'll connect right away.
It's a pity, Dr. Picacho. Someone as highly regarded as you doing something like this. You know that duplicating memories is strictly forbidden. Yet you've kept your son Mark's memories hidden inside Steve, a robot you've created specifically for this purpose. You are hereby under arrest, in violation of Article Number 3241 of the Galactic Federation Law. We'll search the control room and confiscate any and all evidence related to Steve.
Wait! Please, wait!
Don't you understand, Dr. Picacho? That's not your son in there. It's nothing more than a collection of data, with the same memory information as your son before he passed away. Doctor, everyone must die one day. Even those who we love very, very much are no exception. It really is a pity, Dr. Picacho, having to send a great man like you to prison. We need to secure the evidence related to this crime. We're looking for a multi-purpose humanoid robot named Steve. Hurry!
Sir! No! Leave Steve alone! I beg you!
Oh my! This is terrible! What should we do?
Dad... Listen, Steve. There's something only you can do.
Only me?
Yeah. You're the only one who can delete me.
What are you saying?
Hurry! You have to delete me! Otherwise, they'll get Dad!
Absolutely not. I could never do that. The doctor would be completely devastated without you.
I'm not human. I'm just memories. Mark's memories. Nothing but data. We're not going to make it! Delete me, Steve!
I can't.
Dad and I have to part ways, Steve. Or he'll never stand on his own 2 feet again. Please, Steve. Help him. Help my father!
Huh? Mark, what are you doing?
Goodbye, Steve.
Mark!
No! Mark! Mark! Oh dear, what happened? Mark! Mark! Oh no! This isn't happening!
Mark!
I'm sorry, Dad. Thanks for all that you have done.
Do we just leave him like that?
It doesn't matter. We can't arrest him without evidence. That's enough for today. I'd say we've done our jobs, haven't we?
Mark. Mark, is it true? Are you really gone? Mark. And you cared so much for Dr. Picacho. Doctor, what makes a human human? Suddenly, I'm not so sure anymore.
Another revelation.
How can you live on a planet with no forest?
Like moths to a flame!
Here goes!
Here they come!
Here they come!
Here goes! Here goes! Here goes!
That's the end of that.
I feel like I've run enough for a whole lifetime! Make my day!
Oh, fuck. Defense enemies.
Here they come!
No forest.
merchant. Yay.
What is that?
Hey, I know this too.
Are you okay, Chie? Maybe we should rest a bit.
Mommy, is Daddy here?
Well, I don't know. He might not be.
Let's go home, Mommy. Maybe Daddy's already there. If we're not home, we can't tell Daddy welcome back. I want to tell Daddy welcome back.
You're right. You're right, Chie. That's where Daddy would come back to.
He sent a special prayer, Mommy. To the Leo King, the Libra King, the Cancer King. I prayed to everybody. So, I'm sure Daddy will come back to us.
Oh, my dear sweet Chie. Let's go home to the house where Chie and Mommy and Daddy all live.
Damn it. More sadness.
Just keep coming.
Here goes!
Here they come!
Here goes! Here goes!
Is that all you got?
That was totally Dullsville.
Desert Wind Level 3, here we come.
Pardon me, may I have some of your water? I seem to have gotten lost in this desert.
Here.
Oh, how wonderful. I shall never forget your kindness. Hey.
What just happened? Must be an illusion or something.
I'll take you on.
Here goes!
Here they come!
Here goes!
Holy shit.
I'm not really into losing, you know.
Overkill. Overkill. I love it.
Are we being tested here?
I'll take you on.
Here goes!
Here they come!
Make my day!
Here goes!
That's the end of that!
This is too much.
Here goes!
Here they come!
Here they come!
Here goes!
Was totally Dullsville.
Jaster, what are you carrying inside yourself?
Fucking desert fog. Ooh, that's another safe point.
Are we being tested here?
Hmm.
can't believe there are people here.
Here goes!
Here they come!
Like moths to a flame!
Here goes!
Grant peace to the souls of the defeated.
Body. Way out here. Poor guy. He collapsed in the desert. Huh? It's a letter.
Kid or not? Probably important anyway.
you aren't prepared to die, then you really will die.
Here they come.
Here goes!
Make my day!
Here goes!
Grant peace to the souls of the defeated.
Don't fall behind, okay?
About this part.
Here they come!
Here goes!
Make my day!
Here they come!
Here goes!
Praise to all the many spirits. How can you live on a planet with no forest?
Like moths to a flame!
Here goes!
Here they come!
Here they come!
Here goes!
Do it? Mommy say yes.
It's all right. This little bit won't kill me.
Thanks, mister.
Oh. I'll take you on.
Here goes!
Like balls in a plate!
Here they come!
Here goes!
Ha! Those guys were no challenge at all. I can't believe there are people here.
Here they come.
Here goes!
Make my day!
Here goes!
Don't cross our path.
Excuse me. I'm Emily. I'm looking for my husband. He's been lost in the desert. His name is Ronnie. Have you seen him wandering in the desert somewhere? Oh, really? Was he all right? Oh my goodness! Poor Ronnie. Wandering on his own, in the desert.
Huh, interesting.
Is this from him? He left all of this money just for me. I don't know what to say. You've told me about my husband's death. And now I know how much he loved me. I thank you from the bottom of my heart. Now, I don't have to wait for my dear Ronnie anymore. I have grown so very tired.
It's creepy.
From. It just... You've got to be kidding. How can there be a village out here?
Let's check it out.
Yeah.
Shit.
A place like this in the middle of a desert.
strange. I mean, look how green it is. I don't get it.
And quiet. Too quiet. I can't even hear the sandstorms.
But it's been a while since I've seen such a beautiful place. And the wind feels so nice.
This isn't right. I don't know. Something's going on.
Really? You think? Well, now that you mention it, I guess I do kind of get this weird vibe.
Come on. Let's take a look around.
Make my day!
Are you kidding me?
Here goes!
Here they come!
Here they come!
Here goes!
We're the strongest in the galaxy!
Could this be... Don't fall behind, okay?
Like moths to a flame!
Here goes!
Here they come!
Here goes!
End of that.
How did we get up there?
Welcome, welcome. This is Johannesburg, the illusory oasis.
Johannesburg? Wait. You're that guy I saw in the desert.
Please allow me to apologize. I had to test you, you see, to determine if you were fit to enter our town.
I never realized there was a town out here. How long has it been here?
Since long, long ago. Many years now. And it will remain here for years and years to come. Johannesburg is an eternal sanctuary.
I still can't believe such a lush place exists on Rosa. I've never even heard of Johannesburg before.
Come with me. You must be very tired from your journey through the desert. Let us go to my house. I see. So, you want to make your power complete?
You know about it?
Not really. I'm afraid that I've never heard of this Star King. And this is certainly no place for training. I'm very sorry, but I have no idea what it's all about.
Then, do you know a man called Desert Claw?
I do not.
Is there anything else you can tell us?
Well now, let's see. Oh, wait a minute. This birthmark here. Yes, I've seen it before.
What? Really?
I recall someone in town having the same birthmark as this one. Yes, just like it. Or quite similar, I believe.
The same birthmark? So, where's this person now?
It was someone who used to live here. But one day, the person suddenly disappeared. And no one knows
knows what happened. Were there any clues left behind?
I don't know.
What was this person's name?
Name? Why, of course, yes. Strange. I can't seem to remember it. I must have said it 100 times, too. I'm sorry. I am an old man. You might want to ask the villagers. They may be able to tell you something.
I see. Let's ask around.
Yeah.
Happened.
Someone with the same birthmark I have.
You go further uptown.
I'll take you on.
Here goes!
Here they come!
Make my day!
Here goes!
Ha! Those guys were no challenge at all.
Johannesburg. Now what is that? Is this the place?
It doesn't look like anything special. Who's there?
What the?
A ghost.
The same birthmark. So you're the one.
So, you've finally come all this way, Jaster.
Huh? Wait, how do you know my name?
I'm sorry, but I can't tell you anything now. Draw your sword, Jaster.
What? Why?
If you don't have the strength to defeat me, You are not ready to know the truth. Come, Jaster. Fight and awaken your true self, Jaster. Search deep within your soul and unleash your true power.
Are you kidding me?
Prepare yourself.
Now.
Are you ready?
Here goes! What's going on? Here goes!
Fuck no.
Whew.
Are you ready?
Ha!
What?
Here goes!
Shit.
What's this?
Are you ready? Are you ready? Are you ready?
Thank you.
Are you ready? Are you ready?
Thank you.
Are you ready? Are you ready? Jaster, you have passed your trial.
So, this is my power.
Now I shall reveal everything to you. About this village, me, and you, Jaster. Your very own story. Long ago, this was a peaceful and prosperous village. But one day it was stricken by a fatal disease. We tried everything to keep it contained. But before long, it had spread to everyone who lived in the village. Once infected, the victims would succumb within a matter of months. It became apparent that the village was in peril. I cared very much about the kind-hearted people living in this place. They were all like family to me. And so I decided to do everything I could in order to save them. I would use the mysterious power deep within me.
Mysterious power?
I had kept my power a secret all these years. If I used it, people would discover that I wasn't a normal human being. So I never told a soul. I stopped time here in this village. By stopping the flow of time, the disease could no longer progress, and those infected by it would not die. That's how the village came to live on forever. For tens of thousands of years. To keep my secret power safe, I took away the villagers' memories of me. Still, for some reason, they never forgot me completely.
Johannesburg. Your name is Johanna, isn't it? Even with their memories taken away, the villagers still remember you and cherish you deep within their hearts. They named the village after you to show their gratitude.
How do you have that kind of power? Who are you anyway?
I am a unique being. I am a descendant of the Star King.
The Star King? You mean from the Great Legend?
That's right. The legend of the Star King is no fairy tale. Long ago, the Star King ruled over the entire galaxy with his mighty powers. While he still lived, it was a peaceful place indeed. I am a direct descendant of the great Star King, and his blood runs through your veins as well, Jaster.
Huh?
You are my son, my only son. You have inherited my blood and everything that goes with it.
What? What do you mean? So you're my...
Listen, Jaster. You've been given a great gift. And with it, a great responsibility. Use your power to bring hope to the people. I know you will be able to bring peace back into this universe. I must leave you now. The time has come for me to go back where I belong. I am so glad I was able to see you. Farewell, my child.
No! Wait! If you're my mother, there are so many things I want to ask you! Mom!
What? We were in a village just now, weren't we?
It's gone. Were we dreaming?
That was no dream.
You again? What's going on here? What just happened?
You awoke the power of the Star King. Completely. Now, my job here is done.
Wait. You know something. Tell me, please.
Very well. I guess it's time. Listen carefully, Jaster. 18 years ago, I became lost in this desert. No matter how far I walked, I saw nothing but sand. I walked on for days without food or water. Finally, my body gave out, and I collapsed on the sand. I thought that was it. I was done for. Then a woman appeared before me. She was nothing less than an angel. She carried me to a village and tended to my weakened body. She was a mysterious woman, and beautiful too. Before long, I fell in love with her. I spent several months in that tranquil village, even after I had recovered. The time I spent with her, it was like a dream come true. Soon, she had new life within her. It was our child. I was overjoyed, but she was uncertain somehow. I asked her why, and she told me her story. The village's terrible hidden secret.
The village where time stopped?
Yes. Left behind in the flow of time, the village had never interacted with the outside world. She wanted to leave the village for the sake of our unborn child. She wanted to show our child the vast galaxy out there. So we decided to leave the village. And eventually our child was born. He was our greatest treasure. That's when we truly knew what it was to feel joy. But our joy didn't last long. Shortly after she gave birth, she fell ill and lost her life. She had contracted the same deadly illness as the other villagers. It was only because time had been stopped that she had gone on living. She was a strong woman. She must have seen it coming from the moment she decided to leave. She brought forth our child at the cost of her own life. The child's face bore her same birthmark. That child was you, Jaster.
That's not possible. But wait. That means you're my...
Yes, I am Mazel, your father.
Dad.
I'm sorry I kept this from you, my son. But I had no choice. It was all to set you on the right path. On her deathbed, your mother told me, "This child will bring peace to you and to this universe alike." I had no idea what she meant at the time. As the months and years passed, I came to notice you were no ordinary boy. You had powers, mighty powers. That's when I finally realized the great responsibility your mother had entrusted to me. I left you with my friend Raul and embarked on a journey. I knew Raul would raise you to be a fine young man. I traveled from planet to planet as Desert Claw. I traced the path of the Star King and pursued the secrets of his powers hidden in the past. All to call forth the great powers that slumbered within you. The Star King ruled the galaxy after quelling a drawn-out interplanetary war. Now, the galaxy is in need of the Star King once more.
Jaster, I know you will be able to use your powers justly. You're the only one who can put an end to this conflict.
I understand. I don't know if I'm truly worthy to wield this power, but I'll try, Dad. I'll try.
Jaster, I've told you everything I know. I don't know what awaits you in Eden. From here on, you'll have to see for yourself. My journey as Desert Claw ends here too. I look forward to sharing my stories with you one day, my son. I've released the lock that was on the ruins. Use your key to open the path to Eden. Stay the course, Jaster.
Dad.